A little steam bug just here. Lovely, dainty little antelope. And that rusty red colour, where it gets its name from, steen. You don't really see them very often, so it's lovely to see. And actually, there was a little steenbok midden. They'd actually bury their dung, so you don't get a chance to see it very often. And I can't remember what made me go and have a look. I must have seen the steenbok go there. Because, as I say, you don't tend to see where they've gone, so they bury it. And no one's really too sure why. There's theories that if they bury their dung, the scent will actually last longer. There's also theories that actually it will be hidden from predators, but I don't really agree with that, because, you know, what's the point in hiding the dung from predators if the animal's not there? So I'm kind of going with maybe the first theory, but even so, when it's dry like this, it's going to dry out anyway, so I think it's still a case of no one's really too sure why. But this is obviously a territory, and it's obviously still being held. Hi, Charlie. Saying wild animals are hard to spot, they really are.